Welcome to the course on how to program HT32 MCU. This chapter will take you to understand the basic teaching of programming HT32 MCU, which will be introduced from the following three topics: hardware introduction, software introduction, and examples. Hardware introduction. The E-Writer 32 is a writer designed by Holtec for programming the HT32 series of flash MCUs, which together with HOPE3200 can be used for data download and programming. The main functions are as follows. 1. It can be used with various programming sockets, i.e. E-Socket 32, to program different HT32 MCUs. It can also be used with the ESKT32 ICP to program the target board in circuit. 2. This writer supports an online programming mode that needs to connect with a PC and an offline programming mode that does not require a PC connection, which is powerful and flexible. In the online mode, an USB 2.0 cable is required to connect to the PC and E-Writer 32, after which the writer can execute the data download, erase, program, verify, and other operations using the HOPE3200. In the offline mode, after downloading the programming data to the writer using the HOPE3200, the writer will execute the one key programming operation when the red programming key is pressed. Next, introduce the names of the E-Writer 32 hardware components in detail, as follows. LCD. The E-Writer 32 provides a simple LCD display interface to display programming information and settings. Using two function keys named set and ADJ, users can switch the information pages to display programming file name, checksum, software version, and so on. Programming status LEDs. OK, fail, ready, indicating the programming results. Programming key. Offline mode programming key can implement the one key programming function. Function keys. There are two keys, set and ADJ, for switching LCD information pages or setting functions. Using these two keys, users can switch LCD information pages. Programming adapter interface. Programming signal pins. The E-Socket 32 is a writer used with the E-Writer 32. Refer to the Holtec website to select an E-Socket 32 for the specific MCU in a certain package type. CN3 interface. The interface connected to the handler implements the function of external signal, controlled E-Writer 32 programming. USB interface. The E-Writer 32 is equipped with an USB-A to mini USB connector cable for connecting to a PC USB port, online mode, or a 5-volt power adapter, offline mode. This USB conforms to the USB 2.0 full speed, 12 megabits per second, specification. The following introduces the E-Writer 32 package contents. E-Writer 32. Writer for programming the HT32 MCUs. 5-volt USB connector power adapter. The power adapter, together with a USB 2.0 cable in offline programming mode, provides power to the writer. USB 2.0 cable. For connecting to a PC USB port, online mode, or a 5-volt power adapter, offline mode. Ground wire. For connecting to the E-Writer 32 ground port. Important information card. Screws, with G15 ground terminal. Software introduction. Open a browser to go to the Holtec official website, www.holtec.com. Click MCU Tools to go to the MCU Tools page. Click Programmer to go to the Programmer page. Go to Support Software to find the HOPE3200 software and click it to download. The following explains how to install the HOPE3200. After downloading, decompress it first. Run the installer. Follow the installer instructions by pressing Next to install. Click Finish to complete the HOPE3200 installation. The HOPE3200 is a programming software developed by Holtec for the HT32 series of flash MCUs. This software together with the eWriter 32 can be used to write program or data to all the 32-bit flash MCUs designed by Holtec. The HOPE 3200 main UI is divided into five areas as shown in the figure. Menu area. The file menu provides the functions such as open and download, upload for the programmed files. The language menu provides the UI language switching. The setting menu provides the ability to adjust some eWriter 32 settings. The tool menu provides the eWriter 32 firmware update function and sets programming information. The help menu provides the user guide and displays software and hardware information. Programming data area. Display the contents of the currently opened programming file. There are two colors in this area. When the data is the same as that in the writer, it is displayed in blue and the buttons for the programming operations are enabled. This means that the programming operations can be executed. If it is displayed in red, this indicates that the data in the opened programming file is different from that in the writer. At this point, the download function is required to make the data the same as that in the writer. Programming operation and smart programming area. Provides several programming commands for the online programming mode. The blank check command checks whether the IC is empty. The program command programs the data in the writer to the IC. The verify command verifies whether the data in the IC is the same as that in the writer. The lock command locks the IC to prevent the data in the IC from read out. This function is used to protect the IC data. The erase command erases the data in the IC. The read command reads the data in the IC to the writer. After this operation, the command menu, file, upload can be executed to upload the data to HOPE 3200 for observation. Smart programming. To open the smart programming UI. This is an advanced setting function and will be described later. Message and other information areas. Counter. Count the successful, failed and total counts for the IC programming. Operation time. Display the time taken to execute the writer-related operations. Firmware version. When the writer is connected, the writer name i.e., eWriter 32, and firmware version will be displayed here. Progress bar. Display the progress of uploading, downloading, or programming. Message window. Display the execution result of any operation, success or error, or the writer status. Programming file information area. Driver. Display the IC type in the opened programming file. CRC. Display the CRC of code, data, and option. Next, introduce the smart programming in detail. The smart programming UI is divided into four areas. The following introduces the details of these areas. IC information area. Driver. Display the IC type in the opened programming file. Next, user specified data. Display the value of the current user specified data to be programmed. It can display up to three sets of data according to the user's settings in the next user specified data window. Counter. Display the successful, failed and total counts for the IC programming. Clicking the reset button will clear these three values to zero. Operation command area. The operation command area contains six commands. Load config. Load the smart programming configuration file, .spc. Save config. Save all settings in the smart programming UI as a file, .spc. Set writer. Download the settings in the smart program UI to the writer. Auto. Execute the programming operations set in the smart programming UI. Reset all. Restore all settings in the smart programming UI to their default states. Quit. Quit the smart programming UI and return to the main UI. Program settings area. The left window lists all the supported programming operations, including erase, blank check, program, verify, user specified data, USD, and lock, to provide customers to select the programming operations to be executed. The demand programming operations list on the right lists the selected programming operations to be executed. Clicking the button right-pointing arrow will add the operation selected from the left list to the right list, and clicking the button left-pointing arrow will to remove the operation selected from the right list. message and other information area. This area is divided into three parts. Message area. Display the execution result of any operation or the writer status. Progress bar. Display the progress when setting the writer or executing auto programming. Operation time. Display the time taken to execute the commands related to the writer set writer, auto, or others. This information is usually used to measure the programming time. Examples. Start the HT3200 software. Connect the HT32 to the PC USB port using the USB cable. When the software detects that the HT32 is properly connected, the message area of the software will display connected to writer and the firmware version of the HT32 0xxx. The steps for opening and downloading the programming file are as follows. Step 1. Execute the command menu, File, Open in the HT3200. Step 2. Select the file type, bin, hex, to be opened and then click the Open button. Step 3. Select the MCU type to be programmed. After pressing OK, the data in the opened programming file will be displayed in the programming data area. A red display in this area indicates that the data in the current programming file is different from that in the writer. The programming operations and the buttons in the smart programming area are disabled and cannot be executed. Step 4. Execute the command menu, File. Download in the HT3200 to download the opened file to the writer. After downloading, if all of these operations are successful, the lower message window will display complete and OK. A blue display in the program data area indicates that the current file is consistent with the writer. The programming operations and the buttons in the smart programming area are available. Then the corresponding online programming command can be executed by clicking the blank check, program, verify, lock or erase button in the HT3200 programming operation area. The execution result will be displayed in the message window. For example, after pressing the erase button, the execution result, complete and OK, will be displayed in the message window. After pressing the Smart Program button, the Smart Programming UI appears. In the Smart Programming UI, the left window lists all the supported programming operations, including erase, blank check, program, verify, user-specified data and lock. Clicking the right pointing arrow button will add the programming command selected from the left list to the right list. Press the Set Writer button to download the settings to the writer to complete the offline programming settings. Then close the HT3200 software and remove the USB connector connected to the PC from the writer. After the power supply is connected to the writer and turned on, an offline programming operation can be executed.